Cargotec's second quarter was highlighted by strong operating profit growth in Kalmar and Hiab.
Hiab's operating profit was at a record high level, and also Kalmar's profit grew strongly. MacGregor's performance was weak, and its comparable operating profit was negative.
Cargotec's order intake declined by 11%. The comparison figure included a large automation order in Kalmar, which partly explains the decline.
Hiab's order intake continued to grow.
The demand improved for Kalmar services but declined slightly for mobile equipment.
Kalmar's customers still consider their project and automation solutions carefully, basing their investment decisions on container throughput volumes, utilization rates, and the efficiency of the automation technology.
Investments are mostly targeted to smaller projects, and Kalmar's customers tend to improve their existing terminals rather than build new ones. The construction activity in the United States and Europe remained at a good level, which supported demand for Hiab's load handling equipment in the first half of the year. The demand for Hiab services improved.
At MacGregor, merchant ship contracting declined during the first 6 months and remained at a low level. New ship orders in the offshore sector declined and remained clearly below historical levels. The demand for MacGregor services improved slightly in the merchant ship sector.
Orders received decreased by 11% from the comparison period and totaled 872 million euros. Service orders received increased by 8% and totaled 279 million euros. At the end of the period, our order book totaled around 2.1 billion euros, growing by 4% from the end of 2018.
Sales increased by 12% from the comparison period and totaled 911 million euros. Sales grew in Kalmar and Hiab but decreased in MacGregor. Service sales grew by 5% and totaled 259 million euros. Software sales increased by 42% and amounted to 41 million euros. In total, service and software sales represented 33% of our consolidated sales.
The comparable operating profit increased during the second quarter and amounted to 64 million euros, representing 7.1% of sales. Kalmar's comparable operating profit increased strongly and amounted to 38 million euros.
Hiab achieved a record high comparable operating profit amounting to 51 million euros. Challenges in supply chain led to higher costs, which impacted profit.
MacGregor's comparable operating profit decreased to about -11 million euros. Lower sales, cost overruns in certain offshore projects, and low capacity utilization in offshore affected the operating profits.
Regarding outlook, we repeat our statement from February.
We expect the comparable operating profit for 2019 to improve from 2018.